Boysenberry Farm is pleased to present Krazy Kirk and the Hillbillies.
Thank you, everybody! My goodness. Look at the people in the middle up here. Thank you for being here. Let me hear you say, yeehaw! It takes a while for us to get our eyes adjusted to see who's out there, but we start to slowly kind of see the shape of your noggin. And I see some familiar head shapes out there. But who do we have here that's seen us for the first time? First timers, all right? How many do we have here who've never seen us? How many folks have seen us? Sure appreciate you folks. We're having a great time playing here at Knott's Berry Farm. Knott's Berry Farm are so kind and they love us old people. And they actually love live music. So let's make some noise for Knott's Berry Farm, everybody. I get to work with this guy on the banjo. That's Whistling Rick. On the bass, Animal Anders. Our newest member, Bam Bam Brad on drums. And there he is, our fiddle player, Dynamite Danny!
Thank you. Krazy Kirk on the guitar.
Thank you! Dynamite Danny, what are you going to play for these folks?
Well, we're going to do one, it's called Let's Feature Kirk. What? The key G. Well, not totally, but it's a nice really
play. I only know one lick.
That's all we need.
Oh,
perfect guitar, the last one. I kind of messed it up, but anyway, that's pretty good for me. All right, y'all. You folks already know this about us. You know we're hillbillies from the mountains of Santa Monica. We're trying to become cowboys. Let's do a cowboy song, right? Do you mind singing Ghost Riders in the Sky?
One, two, three, go! Yeah!
Every kind of music with an open mind and open heart. We try not to make fun of music because there's somebody that might like that. And so we try to be good about that, and we actually listen to everything. As a matter of fact, we listen to everything in hopes that we might be able to bring it out here. But some of the music that we don't have to work very hard to like is Motown music. What beautiful music that is, what well-written music, what beautiful chords, structure, everything about Motown is beautiful. But we think if you put a little bluegrass to it, it's even a little better. We've combined Mo-grass, we call it Motown, Bluegrass, Mo-grass, and this is our tribute. Cloudy day. Tunes that we worked up. Hope you like it. It's called No Doubt About It.
Big out of 1956.
56?
Flat and Scruggs, 1956. It's a good one though. You'll like it.
No doubt about it.
1, 2, 3.
Knocks me off my feet.
bass on this next song.
Rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no food, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes on but 2 hours of a Persian room. Buys an 8x12 four-bit room. My whole land of a means of all means. King of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train. Destination, Iron Man. Old worn-ass suit and shoe. I don't pay no union dues. I smoke both stories I have found. Short, but not too big around. I'm a man of a means, by no means. King of the road. I know who I am. And all of the names. Every hand out in every town. Every lord and ain't long and no one to rant. I sing trailer for sailor rent. Bruce a letter 50 cents. No phone, no food, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes and blue. A 2 hours of a bush and broom. And buys a 8x12 four-bit room. My mom, man of a mean to buy by no means. King of the road. King of the road. King of the road.
Time to throw this song in there since Rick's got that electric guitar on. This is one of the newer tunes that we've worked up. I love the Carpenters. Karen Carpenter, what a beautiful voice and what a beautiful song this is. We'd like to play it for you right now. It's called Top of the World.
Feelings coming over me. There's a wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky. Got the sun in my eyes. And I won't be surprised if it's a dream. Everything I want the world to be is now coming true, especially for me. Reason it's clear, it's because you are here. You're the nearest thing to heaven that I've seen. I'm on the top of the world looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is a love that I found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world. For me, there is only one wish on my mind. When this day is through, I hope that I will find that tomorrow will be just the same for you and me. patient I can't find. He's a love that I found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world.
Thank you! Yeah. Stay there, Rick. We're going to do our closer. This is our scary, frightening version of The Devil Went Down to Georgia. We do it in theatrical style. We tell it theatrically. It's a duel, good versus evil. The storyteller, or what we like to refer as the teller of the story, will be performed by none other than Rick Storey. Great character development going on here with Anders. Anders is going to be playing a school marm of the village. It's a one little school town, and you'll play a school marm, a sweet little school lady, and then I want you to drop that character and become evil demon school marm that plays bass. Oh. Animal Anders! Oh. And we tell you, if you have smaller children, we ask you to take them out of the theater area right now. Please, we understand that this is too much and too intense for that family. Playing the village percussionist, Bam Bam Brad. Playing the most difficult demanding character in the piece. Fortunately, we have the most difficult demanding member in our band. To play the role of the villain, Dynamite Denny. I cast myself as the rugged, handsome, attractive, rugged cowboy. Hero. We go for a full-on going, I wish you wouldn't play that. Please don't play that, because that's, I start doing this, it throws me back into what I did in the 70s. We don't want to go there. All right. You're going to feel... Anyway. You're going to feel like you want to clap your hands from the beginning. We ask you to wait till I give you a cue at the end. Also, every single time we have performed this piece, we've received a standing ovation. Now, we can't see the audience because of the darkness, but we can feel it when you're standing and when you're not, so don't let us down. All right. Yeah.
here.
Stop doing that. That is so stupid.
When the devil finished, Johnny said,
"Well, you're pretty good old son. Yeah. So sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how to do it."
Devil, come on back up here and we'll try again. I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best that's ever been.